And now it's time for Money Matters. Rob DeLessio of Strategic Wealth Designers joins us to talk about the benefits of establishing an IRA. Rob, most people know that they should save money and invest. Why is an IRA account a good idea for that? How does it work?
Well, it's called an individual retirement account, and basically, one, if you're not saving for retirement, the time is now. It's mm-hmm. always now to do that. But two, it allows you to save money on a tax-deferred basis so that you can actually enjoy growth over time. And then later on, when it's time to have that money be distributed to you, then you would just take it and get taxed as your income.
And never too late to start that.
Absolutely. Never too late. If you haven't done it yet, now is the time.
All right. Well, when people are considering what they should contribute to their IRA, what's your advice on that?
So there's a couple of different options. If you have a 401k or a 403b at work to where your employer is going to contribute some, mm-hmm. absolutely do that.
Take
advantage of the free money all the time. And then after that, you really want to look into what's called a Roth IRA. Mm-hmm. And basically, it allows the money to grow tax-free. And then you can go into other traditional IRAs and things like that.
And so I'm sure that that's what you spend a lot of time guiding people on, those best options out there.
Absolutely. We don't know what tax implications are going to be in the future, so we need to make sure we can control them as best as we can now.
All right, Rob, thank you so much. Great ideas as always. We thank you for joining us. And you can learn more ways to make your money matter on WKYT.com. And if you have something you want us to discuss, send an email to news@WKYT.com. We'll talk about it here.